Different pollinators are better suited to some crops than others. Bumblebees are very good at pollinating blueberry bushes, which hide their pollen away. To get at it, bumblebees have a trick. They use their strong flight muscles to vibrate their bodies and dislodge the pollen. Honeybees can't do this, which is a problem, since honeybees are the main species used for commercial pollination. They're taken from farm to farm, because farmers can't rely on the dwindling number of local pollinators. If blueberry bushes aren't well pollinated, they produce few berries. To overcome this problem, a team at startup BloomX has designed tools that can do the pollination instead. Their electric-powered vehicles have mechanical arms that shake the pollen out, mimicking the vibrating bodies of bumblebees. They're working on different kinds of technology for different crops, learning from the amazing variety of strategies exhibited by pollinators. For example, for avocados, they studied how bees accumulate electrostatic charge as they fly. When they land on a flower, the pollen is attracted to the bee's body because of the difference in charge. BloomX has developed a device with a charge that mimics the electrostatic charge on a bee's body. It does a better job of pollinating avocados than honeybees, who tend to prefer the nectar of other plants. So, instead of relying on commercial honeybees, which can spread disease and compete with local species, we could use tools like these to efficiently pollinate crops and produce plentiful food for the future.